Welcome to this week's edition of NCDOT Now. I'm Sean Williams. With more than 13,500 bridges statewide to maintain, NCDOT is always looking for new solutions to improve the safety and mobility of travelers.
The department has teamed up with NC State University to develop new technology that will improve the longevity of bridges. NCDOT provided research students with beams from two bridges for testing. They're working to design and test a system to retrofit deteriorating concrete beams. Another goal is to develop a solution that will allow a crew to install the retrofit in one day and improve the strength of the bridge. While this isn't a permanent fix, it could potentially add years to the lifespan of the structure, allowing it to stay open until a permanent replacement can be finished. The research will continue for another year. With more people moving to North Carolina every day, it's important that drivers watch for pedestrians and bicyclists. Safety is a shared responsibility. We're reminding drivers to stay alert and look for people crossing or bicycling in the road. Slow down and give them the right of way. When at an intersection, prepare to yield to pedestrians and never pass another vehicle that's stopped to let them cross. It's also critical that drivers check to make sure the road is clear of any pedestrians or bicyclists before making a turn. And be sure to slow down in areas where you are likely to find pedestrians, such as near bus stops, shopping centers, and schools. Lastly, don't forget to give a bicyclist at least 4 feet of space when passing, or you can completely enter the opposite lane if it's safe to do so. Together, we can work to keep every one of our roads safe.
That's all for this week's edition of NCDOT Now. And from all of us here at the North Carolina Department of Transportation, safe travels.